Hey, welcome to our second Mother's Day present. Today we're gonna make a beautiful shelf that you can lay in your book. So if your mom loves reading, make sure to make this. So what you're gonna need is a paper with a small hole in it and this. Ooh, you can pick any color you want. Okay, so you're gonna so you're gonna turn it around your hand and you can choose how many fingers. The more fingers you have, the bigger it's gonna be. You can just gonna twirl it around a few times. Okay, then you stop, and you're gonna pick this one, gonna do it underneath, gonna finish it, so just like this, tight, so, okay, so then you have this, it's already cut off, then you can take it off your fingers, you cut it right in the middle of the wool. Okay, then it's nice to pick another color, so I'm just gonna pick it right now. Pick this other wool sort of thing, and then you're gonna turn it around at the length you want. Make sure to tie it properly so it won't fall off when you use it in your book. You can cut off the loose ends. My scissor is not functioning that well. Oh no. And the other end. Okay, and then you can tie it to the card. Over here and over here, and then write something nice on the booklet card.